I'm with Pranav Murali and Nate Meadors of the Jerome boys tennis team. Jerome's off to a great start this year, and these two guys have been around the program for a long time. What do you guys think about this team overall this year and some of the talent that you have coming through the program?
We had a pretty good year this year. We lost, you know, Ryan Worthen, Michael Lynn, so we lost double player and lost our first singles. But other than that, we've got some, like, good guys coming up, stepping up, playing singles. Anish Patel playing really good first singles. Andrew's working, playing good three. I think we're going to have a successful year this year with our players.
I feel like this team's got a lot of depth in it.
Yeah, that's what I was just going to say. We have a really strong lineup, all guys 1 through 9. Everyone really can compete with each other, and like every day we're all on the same level. We have a really strong, we're just super deep, yeah.